Available now for a limited time, Mr. Small's self-funded masterpiece, The Small Hours, featuring the hit single, Hit Single.
Hit Single.
Can't you see it's clear to me, this boy is not my son.
I'm here for some books.
What? What?
Oh, why so sad? You need to find your happy place.
There is a...
Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out, 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 breathe out. Namaste.
You know, that's pretty much how all of his therapy sessions end. Have to blur it a bit. Bit more. Bit more. Yeah. I'll just have to draw her features back on.
The duck-billed platypus is known to store up to 600 worms in its cheek pouches. Wait, that's my biology notes. Hold on. Snip his mouth, green up, kiss. Because you.
Just focus on my eyes until your vision adjusts. Now, it takes a little time, and you might need to get a little closer to the screen. The best distance is normally about 3 inches. Now keep watching until the 3D effect kicks in. Almost. There we go. Or teachers.
I know! You'll just have to draw me.
But I'm really bad at art.
I believe in you. Just draw from the heart.
Yeah.
Memes. Fails.
Kittens.
Sure, they'll discover all the good things IRL. You know, all the hashtag good things that aren't on the internet. If you feel me, smash the like button below.
What are you talking about?
You know, all the good things, like...
Really? You can't think of anything important to you that's not on the internet? Something you've built your life around, giving you constant emotional support and joy through the years?
Mm-hmm.
I'll give you a clue. It begins with F.
Food family.
The Nicole's team wins.
I don't want to play anymore.
Now I'm building a fireplace in my wooden house. Not the goats. The goats are on fire.
A lot of people think that all gamers are unattractive male losers. But look at this majestic female specimen.
You must be joking. Look at her face. The lack of natural sunlight has given her skin like a parrot's tongue. And the breath is like a subway in Paris. And the teeth, they're so yellow I thought they were made out of gold. And look at her tiny arms, completely shriveled by the lack of exercise.
And her nails?
I've heard of gaming addiction before, but I never thought a girl would let herself go to the point of needing a chainsaw to cut her toenails.
Yeah, but video games didn't turn her into a giant lizard. It comes from her dad.
Oh, I see.
My dear, do you play video games with your father?
Sometimes.
Well, that explains it. Video games made them both monsters. Case closed.
Hold on.
Maybe I'll join them and try to lighten the mood.
Oh, that's just like my friend!
Nothing but a rogue.
But he's noble and strong and brave and handsome. So handsome. He might be the best looking guy in the whole school.
It's not so bad. Don't you think I have a healthy glow?
I think I'll pass.
No, it was my fault. I apologize.
Good. Now please shake hands. How about a little hug? Little kiss?
I think we're good.
Hey, girl.
Dude, are you okay? You seem to be crying.
Who's crying? I'm not crying. You're the one who cried!
What?
You're the one who cried at lunchtime when a certain someone said they'd use the finger touch heart disintegrating move on you. And you cried and ran away crying!
Okay, we know you lied about a fight that didn't happen, so we're gonna stop you lying for good, but I'm not gonna let you speak because if I do, you'll just lie your way out of it. Okay, let's go.
Serving as a symbol, significant purely in terms of what is being represented or implied. Oh, you meant symbolic.
Yes!
What?
Say,
ha ha ha, you very funny. What is name of you?
Josh.
In my language, Josh means toilet paper. This hello from motherland. What you like order?
A milkshake.
Coming right up.
Thank you.
What is this?
A meat shake. Shake made of meat. You like?
No, no. It's great.
How dare you? This means great insult in my country.
Oh, I'm sorry. Which country are you from?
New Jersey.
I didn't know you like squirrels, Mrs. Robinson. Or the outdoors. Or daylight.
Or anything that doesn't involve other people suffering.
Thank you. Those nuts are coated in coffee! Gumball, there's no such thing as evil people. Just ordinary people who do bad things because they're unhappy.
Jump.
What? Jump!
Baloney times 1,000.
No, it's true!
What's with the tape?
It's been so depressing I forgot how to smile. And so did my facial muscles, so I improvised. But since it's Sluzzle Tag, I don't need this anymore. Holiday.
By the power of cheese! By the power of bacon! By the power of processed meats! By the power of carbs and deep fat frying! I give you... the Sizzleburst!
It's a sausage with everything in and on it.
Ugh. Guys, I'm here! My man! What the...
It's gone midnight. What have you got to say for yourselves?
We were trick-or-treating, and then we took a shortcut.
We went to a ghost party, and it was supposed to be fun.
I didn't know what the potion was going to do when I drank it.
Don't freak out. Carrie can put us all back in our correct bodies. Right, Carrie?
Reason you wanted to see us?
Yes, but I'm not Principal Brown.
That's right. It's me.
It's a prescription for butt cream?
We should consult your file. That's January.
Weapon 2!
Dad, what are you doing?
Dad fight! Dad fight! Dad fight! Dad fight! Dad fight! Dad fight! Dad fight!
This has escalated a little too far. Do you really want to have a fight? Definitely not. Look, just pretend to hit me with the handle and I'll go down. Good plan. On three. One, two.
24th, car collision with Santa Claus. February 5th, willful destruction of a mobility scooter. April 2nd... Oh, I see. Thanks.
Sorry, what are you doing?
Apparently your husband crashed a hijacked bus into a house and assaulted a man with a rake.
Loyalty points, buy one, get one free, two for one, and double discount.
Back! Dedicated.
Be
brush your enemies! See them driven before...
Tricky one.
I am entering a state of calm, where no words or actions can harm me. Go on, go on. Try me, try me. No matter what you say, I cannot be affected. You can scream as much as you like, but nothing...
Solution number one.
Very well. What's the problem with this kid bothering you?
He doesn't like me.
I see. Well, there must be something in this rule book for when people don't like you. Weird. There's nothing. How about a rule against you ever having to face disappointment? No? Maybe one about overprotected little snowflakes who need to be shielded from the real world.
Okay, we get it. But please, this kid's horrible.
You want to see horrible? 2 million years ago, bashed on the head with a rock by 2 Homo erectus parents because I taught their kid how to make fire. 4,000 years ago, got chased out of the tribe for trying to integrate the wheel into the curriculum. On the day of Columbus's arrival, I fell over on a wet floor. The timing was just coincidence, but it still really hurt. Salem, 1692, witch hunt.
NIEs were evil.
Right, that's it. The gauntlet has been thrown down. Nobody talks to my sister like that. I'm beautiful.
Wait! I'm more beautiful than I've ever been! Look at me, world! I'm dead on my eleganza!
Wait a second. Dude, I've got it! You're just wilting! It's completely normal.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a very simple solution.
What is it?
Huh?
Like driving without looking at the road.
Spying on other old people from behind trees.
Not sharing your sandwich.
Or just laughing at the wind.
Hi, my kitchen towel.
I too have kitchen towel.
There.
Dear Tobias, meet me on the roof after school. Double wink. Misami. P.S. Clip your nails.
Our chimney has been kidnapped.
I was like being born.
And everyone else was like, deal. Called them mouth shovels.
Agreed. Like, moths should be called goth butterflies.
Beards should be called mouth curtains.
Puppies should be called doglets. But what about stuff that doesn't already have a name? Like that stick you're in when you go to pee-pee in the night, but you're still trying to stay asleep so you can go back to bed right away. Sleep pee-pee.
How do you feel?
Like I got punctured 200 times and set on fire.
I meant plus 39 plus 14 plus 62 plus 51 is...
Oh! Spring rolls, egg fried rice, sweet and sour pork, kung pao chicken, and chow mein.
Correct.
Hi, I'm here to sit on the baby.
Excuse me? Sorry, could you repeat that, please?
What?
Run that by me again.
Could you maybe spell that for me?
Say what?
A little slower.
Huh? What now?
I beg your pardon. What?
Wait!
I... No.
Sorry, but as Mom pays the water bill and you two are insensitive brats, I think you'll need to shower somewhere else. If Mom pays the water bill, I think you should shower somewhere else.
You can say what you like, but you're not going to annoy me.
You can say what you like, but you're not going to annoy me.
Well, this is all we have left. Things don't go off in cans, right?
What do you think is in it?
Please, let it be peaches and syrup.
I hope it's hot dogs.
As long as it's edible, I don't care. poor little thing.
Wait, isn't there some kind of thing? theme at school this week?
Ugh, I hate all these theme weeks. Cake week, cake crumb cleanup week, ant week, how do we get rid of ants week, anteaters week, how do we get rid of anteaters week. What is it this week?
Why are you dressed as a panda? It's history week. Endangered species was last week.
Exactly. I'm dressed as last week. That's history, right? Anyway, surely pandas are history by now.
You just forgot, didn't you?
Yep. Come on, chill. We've got all the bases covered. Huh? Oh, it's Green Week.
Yeah, I even filled up the bus with cod liver oil instead of gas. Wait, it's sunflower oil that works in engines. Well, looks like you're walking to school.
What? The day where the old hairy man breaks into houses in the dead of night with the bat for the children?
What? No, and for the record, that's the creepiest description of Christmas I've ever heard. Look at these!
Slackies, when you gotta go, but you don't wanna leave.
See, it simply went away. Who the who is that?
Reached your thumb up limit. Please walk away from your computer, look at yourself in the mirror, and give yourself the thumb down. Block, 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 block. Done! We got a message.
Who from?
I don't know. It's blocked.
Dear Gumball and Darwin.
What's with the voice?
It says read in a deep, scary voice at the top.
By the end of today, I will have my revenge, and you will be sorry for the way you treated me.
Leave me alone, you weirdos!
You leave us no choice.
Accept our apology! Accept it! Forgive us! Look how sorry we are! Give us a hug!
Okay!
Jeez!
It's a party. What's not to like? There'll be cake and games and cake. Cake!
Darwin, we waited more than 7 months for this.
I know. We waited so long, I had time to grow hair.
Huh?
Whoa. May I touch it?
You may.
Nice.
Thanks. It's the other way around! See, I'm frantically flipping my clipper!
What is that supposed to mean?
It means put the game on!
I can't! It's not working!
Today was me rescuing Penny from a tribe of time-traveling troglodytes, and then we made out.
No. All I did today was go to school, and now I'm on the school bus.
Electric shock collars?
Yeah. Every time we lie, we press this button, which gives us a mild electric shock.
So much funnier than when Banana Joe does it.
What did you bullies say to Clayton?
Instead of milk, can we have chocolate milk?
No.
Instead of eggs, can we have chocolate eggs?
No. Instead of bread, can we have chocolate bread? No.
Problem.
No! Get your hands off her! That's my wife! If anyone should win those huggy bites, it's me!
Boring.
Of course not, sweetie pie.
So why don't Gumball and Darwin want to hang out with me?
Think, Richard, think. Your little girl is feeling insecure. This is a real parenting situation. What you say now could affect her for the rest of her life. So say the right thing. Say the right thing. The right thing!
Hey!
teaching you a valuable lesson.
Please help me out! How about you help me instead?
Well, hope they like lasagna in China.
Watch out, world! Zach doesn't wait for doors to open. He punches right through them. Metaphorically, of course. Zach doesn't waste his time. He goes straight to the point. Make way, losers! I'm more important than you! You think that'll stop Zach? Well, Zach is like water. He always finds a way.
Well, this is weird.
I know, right?
That Nokia looks exactly like Principal Brown.
I believe this is yours.
So, what happened to your car?
I feel like I've forgotten something.
It's a clue. What do you mean?
Think about it. What is petals? Flowers. What is made of flour? Bread. Who eats bread? Everyone. Apart from people who can't eat gluten. Who doesn't eat gluten? People on a made-up diet. What kind of people are usually on fad diets? Drama queens. Who are usually drama queens? Actors. And what do actors do in real life? They work as waiters in the food industry. And where do they lie about not working in the food industry? In their dressing rooms.
Don't worry. We'll help you get pretty again.
Thank you.
Sorry. It's just...
Now that's a serious manufacturing defect.
Gumball, what are you doing?
Just tying my shoelaces.
Wait, you don't wear shoes. Right, what?
You're blowing hot air, it's making it worse.
Then what am I supposed to do?
I don't know, inhale.
Ah, that's better, keep going.
I don't know what you're doing, but you should be ashamed of it.
Big football stars?
Yeah.
The ones that earn millions of dollars?
Yeah.
You know when they win the game and go back into the locker rooms?
Yeah.
And sit on that big bench?
Oh, come on!